Each side of the back isn't going to have exactly the same places of tension every time, so my massage might vary a little bit on this side, but I'm doing basically the same technique. So we're working the palms down the side of the spine and down to the low back. Gathering the tissue and pressing up against the spine. Continuing that nice fluid stroke over the shoulders. Stretch the lower back, anchor one forearm down over the sheet, and sink in with the other forearm, drag, stretch. Turning the forearm and continuing up the entire back between the shoulder blade and the spine. Extra oil wherever needed. Working up the side of the back into the shoulders. My thumb underneath the scapula on the outside. And then pressing down and dragging across. Working around the shoulder blade with the forearms. Is any of that too much pressure, Allison? Okay. this is. Gliding down and over the ribs. And dragging the fingers in between the ribs. Working with even more pressure between the shoulder blade and the spine, hooking over the top of the shoulder, behind your back, and your scapula popped out. I'm just going to firmly glide palm of my hand up against and under the edge of that scapula. Taking all the tension out that hides under there. Just pressing my thumbs underneath, giving that shoulder a nice stretch, and working all these tense places. Using the whole surface of my fingertips to make circular massage movements over the top of the shoulder blade, the whole surface of it. Shoulders should feel a lot looser now, much less tension. And so, any little spots that you feel, you can work out here now. It should work out a lot more easily now that you've treated the whole back with massage. Finish up coming up over the shoulders, gliding down with some firm pressure over the hips. We need some circles to finish up. bringing together all of the work we've done. And again, coming up the neck, finding the base of the skull, just circling our fingertips into there. Finishing with a hand over the heart chakra. Just take a couple breaths here. And then we're ready to move on to the head, neck, and shoulders.